God! What's up, everybody? So it's an early morning. It's actually 8 in the morning. I'm on the road, and I'm actually going back to my old stomping grounds of London, Ontario, heading to University of Western, or Western University, or University of Western Ontario. I don't know what it is anymore. And I'm going to one of the quietest places on earth. Now, apparently the room is so quiet that you could hear the blood going through your veins, you can hear your hair move, you can hear like your stomach digesting. Incredibly quiet. I think it's -9 decibels, and the human ear can only hear up to 0. So I'm hearing basically there's buffer room for no sound. Your senses actually get stronger when one of your other senses aren't really being utilized. So for this one, my hearing isn't necessarily being utilized, so my taste should get stronger, my scent should get stronger, touch should get stronger. Now I'm going there to actually do something really cool. I'm eating the new Taco Bell Cheetos Crunchwrap slider. 2 hours, I'll be there in one of the quietest places on earth to try the new Taco Bell Cheetos Crunchwrap slider. I'm excited, let's do this. So I've made it. I'm here at the National Center for Audiology. I'm here with Taco Bell Canada. I actually get to go in this room called an anechoic chamber, sounds pretty scary. And I'm actually trying a new menu item with Taco Bell Canada. I'm super pumped, the chamber looks intense. I just got here, we're filming some stuff. It's crazy, awesome. So I just finished shooting like a quick intro for the Taco Bell video. Looking like this is my old high school. Last door on the left is the anechoic chamber where sound doesn't travel anywhere. It's so weird. People are in there talking to me, and it's like, it sounds like they're a million miles away. People have gone in there like, oh, I can't stay in there for too long because it like messes with your ears. I'm looking forward to it. Honestly, I'm a little nervous based on the reactions I've seen in there. My stomach is growling, so it'd be cool to hear that inside there. It's like, let's go inside, let's check it out. So I'm here in the anechoic chamber. Guys, I don't know how to explain it. It's so weird. This room is huge. You can see how big this room is, but it literally feels like it's just the size of me. So when I go like, hello, it like goes, like the sound goes like here, and I don't know how to explain this, but in my head, it sounds like it's hitting a wall here, but really it's going all over there. And these things aren't sharp. I know this place looks like super intense and dangerous, but it's like, they're foam. They're just foam wedges. But I don't know, this is, it's so weird. Like I could hear my clothes moving. I could hear the hat moving when I shake my head. It sounds like someone's shoving like cotton in my ear holes. I find it relaxing, honestly. I was a little nervous when I came in here. I was like, I wonder if it's gonna bother me or if we're gonna realize I'm claustrophobic or not, but I don't know. So I'm in a reverb room where it echoes. Total opposite of the other room. If you sit in that chair, it's ultimate surround sound. Very different in here. The opposite of the room I was just in.
This reverberation chamber.
Reverberation chamber. Wow.
Learning new words.
Yeah, really. Could you hook up like a game system on there?
You probably could, although is not normally what we do.
So. That's the after hours.
Yeah. Yeah, the party room. 16 speakers around me. Crazy. This is crazy. This place is fun. This place is a lot of fun. I like to have a party here, actually. This guy right here, like around $20,000. He's got these really high-powered microphones in his ear. So you can like...
tell the secrets.
This is to represent like a human. So instead of having a human come in and say, hey, I hear the sound here, 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 they've got this like dummy. It's got mics there, there. He even has like a mouth hole, like a nose hole. It's creepy, let's not even mention that. Like my voice is like traveling everywhere, whereas the other one, it was like, cut out, stop. I've learned more about the ear today than I've ever learned in my entire life. And now I'm like, oh my God, I'm never gonna poke my eardrums with a Q-tip ever again. All right, I got my Cheetos Crunchwrap slider. Let's give it a go. So weird. Oh man, it's weird to hear every bite. When you really focus in on it, because you don't really need to hear anything, you can like taste different every part. Sounds like I'm making that up, but I'm totally not. That's super weird. You can hear every sort of crunch, even the meat. That's cool, very tasty. So that's a wrap of my time here at the anechoic chamber. Even just being back in here again, it sounds so weird. I was just in the reverb room. So like I'm used to hearing my sound bounce off the walls and stuff, and just coming back in here already, I'm just like, whoa, sounds like cotton balls are in my ears. Actually, I wonder if it sounds weird for you guys on this mic. Maybe not. I wonder if you guys can tell. If I stand right here and I yell to people outside that room, it sounds like I'm like miles away. It's the craziest thing. So much fun. I had a great time trying the new Taco Bell Cheetos Crunchwrap slider. It was really good. Even crazier to experience it in this room where I could hear literally chewing sauce, which isn't a thing, but like that was what I was able to hear. It's crazy. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. See you guys later.